feel right being in Uncle Deckard's room when he's not here. You and I aren't so different. I have great ugliness too. The only difference is, I have no control over mine.
Then you must master it.
It's only happened a few times in my life, and only when I was in grave. Something rises up and deep within me. I can't really explain it.
I need essence.
That is not possible.
I have trained well.
Yeah.
still lives here.
Impressive. You braved the Khosra to come see my wares? When this is over, I could open my own little inn somewhere, if I live.
That would suit you.
Well, if you ever want a job, I will consider your credentials.
That is not possible. My sister is too low. This looks like a trap. possible. Why would you open an inn?
The world's so dangerous. Everybody needs a quiet, safe place to rest and recover. A way station on their journeys.
The priests of Rathma are not always welcome in such places. Though they would be of use to us.
That's what one.
Decay and rot.
That's all of them.
End.
fields used to be so beautiful. Uncle Deckard told me stories of them when I was a little girl.
After much searching, I have found a promising lead. A family near New Tristram has obtained a valuable relic, and poor fools that they are, they haven't the slightest idea what to do with it. I have some idea of what to do with their daughter, though. And through her, I'll get my prize.
In here of use to you.
These are dark times, my friend. I thought for a moment you were one of those dreadful goat men. Since you're not, would you like to buy some?
That is not possible.
Miss Caldea,
Really?
It's such an open and beautiful city. It thrives on trade and new ideas. There was always something new and exciting to hear or see.
You there! Please help! They're going to kill my friend!
These are going to
kill my friend if we don't do something! Help me break these bonds and see for yourself!
Who is this friend of yours?
She's just a farmer's daughter, Sosha, but she has a relic that the thieves are after.
Where is the relic?
I'm sworn secrecy!
Enough of this. Release Sasha and give her the relic.
You actually believe what this scoundrel tells you? Fine, you fools. We'll kill the both of you. From us this time!
This isn't over. The rest of the Thieves Guild will find you.
Relic, my love. I hid it like you asked. Father's grown suspicious of us. But that won't matter once we're married. It won't be long, right?
Of course, my dear. Soon we will settle down to a quiet life of tilling the fields and raising brat... But first, I have to sell this relic. Alas, I must travel away with my friend here to do so.
What? You mean to accompany me?
Yes, yes! You look like you know a lot about markets. Now, lead the way! Wait! The relic is a fake! Gods, I should have known! You seem like you could use a helping hand. And I sure as hell don't want to stay around here.
I used to love traveling, seeing the world.
When the balance is lost, everything changes.
Yes, it's not like it was.
Have no fear, Leah. We will make this world safe again.
There you are.
And you're betrothed?
Betrothed? Do I look like the marrying kind to you? By the way, my name is Linden. Oh, I've been waiting for this. Always liked that one. That's my choice too. That will do very well. Ooh, this will be fun. A gift for me. Exceptional.
tomes say of Alaric and this temple is not encouraging. You must be Alaric the Guardian. Uncle Deckard told me of your eternal watch over this cursed place. I thought it was a myth.
Are you Nephilim?
No. There have been no Nephilim for a millennium.
Yet another myth. You seek entrance to this temple, but only a Nephilim can enter. If you retrieve the keys from the outlying tombs and use them on the gates, we will see who and what you truly are. Follow me. I will raise the bridge that you may pass. Seek two tombs in the woods beyond. The Warrior's Rest and the Crypt of the Ancients. Within them reside keys to our secret.
I don't care for these woods. Must we slog through them?
Are these Alaric's people?
Their story is quite different.
Drink his blood.
Repel them, my brothers!
Mostly.
I wonder who killed these soldiers.
We will know soon.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Don't let this
take us without a fight. We must hold them here while the keys to the Holy Temple are hidden away from their leader, the fiend Nereza. Resolve must not falter, though we would surely die to the last man.
This is amazing. It reminds me of being a child and searching for lost artifacts with Uncle Decker.
Certainly, but you're all grown up now.
At least one of us is.
That is not possible.
Sure, we could beat whatever traps the ancient had laid for tomb robbers, but the dead bodies of my friends testify to the folly of our arrogance. I will be dead soon as well. Our greed was our downfall.
I can have that in your dungeon.
Merrick says that our people can survive the coming battle, but I saw the truth in his eyes.
That is not possible.
To guard the beacon banner. Those Shamley things are slaughtering those people in the forest above, and there's nothing I can do to stop it.
Tip for this knowledge.
Safekeeping.
Brings back memories.
There are so many explored together.
That's not exploration. It's a rescue mission.
Emerald Stone was an ancient artifact of immense power. It was used not only to create our world, but also to control mankind. The original humans were known as the Nephilim, and their power was such that it was feared they would tip the balance in the eternal conflict between the high heavens and the burning hells. So the World Stone was tuned to lessen our powers, turning mankind into what we are today. But now that it has been destroyed, it is conceivable that the powers of the Nephilim will reappear.
Aren't adventurers supposed to, do some adventuring?
Tyriel was forced to destroy the World Stone when Bale, the Lord of Destruction, corrupted it in his attempt to control all of mankind.
Indeed. A priest of Rathma was among the heroes who fought him. Though the ruin from the World Stone's destruction was terrible.
It obliterated Mount Ariat, the mountain that housed it, leaving only a smoking crater in its place. And nothing has been heard from Tyriel since.
I heard Leah grew up traveling with you. Was it not dangerous having a child on your journeys?
Not as dangerous as you might think. There was a calm about the world then. Most people paid no mind to an old man and young girl, weaponless and penniless, crossing their lands.
Were you born into the Templar Order?
No. Our scriptures says, as a farmer reaps his wheat, so must the Order harvest and purify the weeds.
And you do not take offense to that?
You speak out of kindness, but you do not understand. When they took me, they saved my life and my immortal soul.
I would hear of your sins if we are to continue fighting together.
I cannot tell you.
There can be no secrets in this alliance, Cormac.
You misunderstand me. We are literally unable to recall our pasts. The Inquisitors stripped my sins and the memory of them from me, leaving me pure.
Lead the way to glory.
Where are you from?
Kingsport, the city by the sea, home to the great merchant fleets and endless nets of reeking fish.
And your trade?
I am between jobs at the moment.
Dishonest jobs, I'd expect.
Nonsense. I am the most honest thief you will ever meet. Wanted. One relic, scarlet, roughly the size of a man's fist. It was stolen 2 months past during a deplorable theft from the Merchants Guild Bank. Those apprehended were not in possession of the item. The relic is greatly missed by its rightful owner, who offers a reward for its safe return.
The guardians within. Been changed. Our children are born weak. Your strength rivals that of our greatest champions. What now do you think you are? You may enter our most sacred place.
The spirit speaks the truth. This was a good place. I can feel it.
The noble hero fought his way here just to die.
You are again mistaken.
And who is this you bring with you? Adria's daughter? She has power within her. No matter. Your mother will soon share your fate, little one.
The shard is mine. Fill this temple with their blood.
Did she mean my mother will share my fate? Could my mother be alive after all these years?
She has every reason to deceive us. Do not listen.
And what is the power within you that she spoke of?
This fight was too easy. She's toying with us. We must get back to Uncle Deckard right away.
To have you with us.
I'm not sure how much use I'll be.
You have a good heart and a strong mind. That is all that matters.
Tell
Tell me of your father.
My father was a diplomat. We had a manor in Chaldeum, Arvance Terry. Rumors spread that my grandfather was responsible for the king's madness. My father's work fell apart. No one would speak to him. He kept believing it would blow over, though.
But it was not to be.
No. I'd rather not talk about it now, if you don't mind. I've work to see to.
Uncle Deckard and I traveled all over the world in my youth, looking for lost lore and artifacts. It was so exciting, crawling around ancient temples.
Wife, don't think I don't see you undressing our hero.
How can you waste so much time pursuing women?
Waste? Time is scarcely better spent.
No. You still lack companionship even now.
I've only found one worth keeping, but she slipped away from me.
What happened?
I'd rather talk about the ones I caught and didn't want.
The second piece is safe, but I do not know where the last one has fallen.
I remember a glow streaking towards a fishing village.
That must be Wortham.
Ah, brilliant, dear Leah. Have the ferryman take you there.
Why is this coven after your sword?
I cannot say, but there is something about them, a darkness, that is known to me.
Strange.
The coven may be part of a greater evil. Perhaps I intended to fight it.
You'll need your sword for that.
Vile things transpire, even as we speak. I hear time of flames, and an old friend paying the ultimate price to reveal the truth.
I already know this.
Oh, then you have the sight as well?
You will say no more, will you?
Don't tell anyone, but I've got some new items. Really? Hey, come over here. I've got some new items.
I seek passage to Wortham.
I will take you, but beware. Smoke rises from the village.
strange artifact to his neck. It looked like a hilt of
We're too late.
I'm afraid not.
Please! My family's hiding in the chapel with the rest of the townsfolk. We must get to them.
Don't run off! You'll get yourself killed!
Keep the sword from me!
This is bad.
My servants will burn this town to ashes!
Give it your time.
We owe you our lives.
There is only one thing I would ask of you. I seek a sword fragment. Have you seen it?
We found it days ago. I wish we'd never brought it here. Come, I left Virgil to guard it. We will be glad to be rid of it.
Check on Uncle Deckard. Check on Uncle Deckard.
Don't like the way that scoundrel looks at me.
Do not mistake foolishness for danger.
I'll be watching him.
While you were on your hero's errand here, I captured all three sword pieces and your friends.
I put an end to this.
your choice, King. Either use your heraldic arts to repair the sword, or your dear Leah dies a horrible death.
All this pain, this destruction. What is the sword to you?
To me, nothing. To my master, Belial, everything. Your rage is overwhelming, girl. You win this round, but if the sword cannot be mine, I'll claim the one it's bound to. In the end, the blade shall be mine.
Uncle, you can't die.
Nothing can stop that now. But there is one last thing I must do. The sword must be made whole. Just as I suspected, the sword is of the high heavens. The stranger is an angel. Heed the journal. The truth lies within.
Uncle Deckard!
If only I could control this power, I could have saved him.
I do not know. There were others who were responsible.
Magda, and her master Belial. The journal speaks of him falling from the heavens as the shadow rises from the abyss. The stranger is the key to all of this.
So it seems. I will search for him.
When my power erupted, I saw into Magda's mind for an instant. She's fled to the Highlands. You can reach them through the caves above Wortham. You have to know. She'll be waiting for you.
I am prepared for that.
This damned power I have. Uncle Deckard said it came from my mother. He tried to teach me how to control it using his heraldic training, but it never really helped. He never gave up on me, though. He was a great man.
You fight well for a thief.
My brother taught me when we were younger. He thought the crossbow was the best weapon for me since it would give me time to run away if I botched things too badly.
Where is he now?
Oh, he's still in King. I expect he'll be there a good long time.